Hello everyone. Today I am going to introduce redox reaction. Redox reactions are chemical reactions that involve the transfer of electrons between species. There are two concepts involved with electron transfer. They are oxidation and reduction. You may wonder the origin of the term redox in redox reaction. In fact, the term redox can be separated into two parts. R-E-D comes from reduction and O-X comes from oxidation. When there is oxidation, there is also reduction. They exist in a pair. Here lists the definitions of redox reactions. They can be defined in terms of three perspectives. First, look at oxidation. It is a loss of electrons, a gain of oxygen, or a loss of hydrogen. For reduction, it is the opposite of oxidation. It is a gain of electrons, a loss of oxygen, or a gain of hydrogen. You may be confused with those definitions. Here shows a table of summary to help you remember them clearly. Now, let's have some drilling exercises. An oxidation of metal is shown, and the metal is magnesium. Write down the two half equations of this reaction. The first one is magnesium metal becomes magnesium ions, Mg2+, and gives out electrons. For oxygen gas, it accepts electrons to give oxide ions. From this example, we see that magnesium losses or gives out electrons, so it undergoes oxidation. Oxygen gains or accepts electrons, so it undergoes reduction. Let's do one more drilling exercise. The displacement reaction of zinc and copper two ions. Write down the half equations. Obviously, zinc metal becomes zinc ions, Zn2+. And gives out two electrons. Copper two ions accept the electrons from zinc metal to give copper metal. Recall the definition of oxidation, it is a loss of electrons. So zinc metal undergoes oxidation. And the definition of reduction is a gain of electrons, so copper two ions undergo reduction. Then, two more terms are introduced here. They are oxidizing agent and reducing agent. So what is an oxidizing agent? Oxidizing agent is a substance which oxidizes something else. As mentioned above, oxidation and reduction exist in a pair. Oxidizing agent oxidizes something else, with itself being reduced. For reducing agent, it is the opposite of oxidizing agent. A reducing agent is a substance which reduces something else, with itself being oxidized. Let's have a drilling exercise. Copper metal undergoes displacement reaction with silver ions. Write down the half equations. Copper metal becomes copper two ions and releases electrons. Silver ions accept the electrons released by copper metal to give silver metal. The loss of electrons is oxidation, while the gain of electrons is reduction. Also, an oxidizing agent oxidizes something else, with itself being reduced. So we say that an oxidizing agent is reduced. In this exercise, silver ion is the oxidizing agent. For reducing agent, it reduces something else, with itself being oxidized. In this exercise, the copper metal is the reducing agent because it is oxidized. One more exercise, the reaction of metal and acid. This time we have the full equation of the reaction. Before writing the half equations, we have to cancel the spectator ions. Then the following half equations will be obtained. We see that magnesium metal gives out electrons. So it is an oxidation. For the H+ ions, they accept electrons to give hydrogen gas, so it is a reduction. As mentioned above, an oxidizing agent oxidizes something else, with itself being reduced. Therefore, H+ ion is reduced, and it is the oxidizing agent. A reducing agent reduces something else, with itself being oxidized. Therefore, the reducing agent is magnesium metal. Now we are going to talk about the reactions in chemical cell. There are two terms that you must know. The first one is anode. The second one is cathode. An anode is the electrode at which oxidation occurs. A cathode is the electrode at which reduction occurs. If you find them difficult to remember, here we suggest a method to you. Simply remember there are an ox and a red cat, so we have an ox and red cat. The meaning of an ox is that oxidation occurs at anode. The meaning of red cat is that reduction occurs at cathode. Here we have an example of reactions in chemical cell. The electrodes are zinc and copper metals. The electrolyte is dilute H2SO4. In this chemical cell, we know that zinc reacts with acid. So on the zinc electrode, it reacts with acid to give Zn2+ ions and gives out 2 electrons. The 2 electrons will be transmitted to the copper electrode through the wire. Such electron flow will make the bulb light up. Then, the electrons transmitted to the copper electrode will be accepted by H+ ions in the electrolyte to give hydrogen gas. As mentioned above, a loss of electrons is oxidation, so zinc electrode undergoes oxidation. The electrons are accepted by H+ ion, so H+ ion undergoes reduction. Oxidizing agent oxidizes something else, with itself being reduced. Therefore, H+ ion is the oxidizing agent. The zinc metal undergoes oxidation, it is oxidized, so it is the reducing agent. In this reaction, zinc metal becomes Zn2+ ions, and gives out electrons. So the electron flows from zinc electrode to copper electrode through the electric wire. Remember to mention that the electrons flow through the electric wire. Finally, we just mention that Zn metal becomes Zn2 plus ions as an oxidation from an ox. Zinc electrode is the anode, then the other electrode, copper electrode, will be cathode. Here shows a chemical cell made up of two half cells. From the diagram, we should be able to predict the reactions in this chemical cell. The overall reaction is a displacement reaction of zinc electrode and copper two ions. Zinc electrode becomes Zn2 plus ions and gives out two electrons. And the copper two ions in electrolyte accept electrons at copper electrode to give copper metal. Again, the loss of electrons is oxidation, so zinc electrode undergoes oxidation. Copper two ions undergoes reduction. Since zinc metal is oxidized, it is a reducing agent. Recall that a reducing agent is a substance which reduces something else, with itself being oxidized. Since copper two ion is reduced, it is an oxidizing agent. Recall that an oxidizing agent is a substance which oxidizes something else, with itself being reduced. Zinc metal becomes Zn2 plus ions and gives out electrons, which are transmitted to the copper electrode through the electric wire. The electron flow make the bulb light up, and the electrons react with copper two ions on the copper electrode. The electron flow is from zinc electrode to copper electrode through the electric wire. Again, zinc electrode undergoes oxidation. From an ox, zinc electrode is the anode, and then copper electrode is the cathode. Alright, we have finished the introduction on basic concepts of redox reaction.